Tired. Friday. Saints Row. Let's go. I keep wanting to do that intro for whatever reason.
Oh, well.
It's cold. I did some stuff. Let's go get the Ronin.
What do you think? Did my belly dancing lessons pay off?
Ah! At some point, I'm going to have to, do him, buddy. Wow. At some point, I'm going to have to figure out where my health can go. And, what can give me, like, unlimited ammo. Alright. Because I know, I think you can get unlimited ammo in this game. Like, I mean, Saints Row 3 had it. So why can't this one? What I do wish is like that you can fucking teleport between cribs. It would make that so much more easier. Ah, fuck you. I was kind of worried because I gotta go to work at like 3:30 today. But I think I got enough time. I'm usually end this at 2. So, give me the regular stream length, but I'm just crashing into everything. It's gonna be the regular stream length, but, you know. That tattoo parlor. Nothing's gonna change. Nothing will change. It has to end at 2. I can't dilly-dally, so.
You smell awful. Well, hello there. Moved here.
Will you shut up? I'm busy.
Thank you, Whip.
Oh, wow, Booba. Okay, I thought that thing just loaded in. Ooh. It's fine. Alright, you two need to shut the fuck up, alright? It should be too hard just to go out and, just do the missions at this point. Considering, I get a lot of respect for playing the game. And I've been doing side missions. That's too loud. That's too loud. I just looked over at the sound wave and that's way too fucking loud. And I just realized my fucking TV was on. Oops. I even told myself, like, hey, before you start streaming, why don't you turn that, why don't you turn down your TV all the way to zero? Didn't listen. Didn't listen to that little voice in your head.
This is a hell of a place you got here. I mean, it's a good thing I had my tetanus shot, but beyond that, it's, cozy.
Do I know you? Name's Dane Vogel, who works for Altor. I remember he swung by the church and offered Dex a job a while back.
You're shitting me.
Who's Dex?
Dex was a man who had higher aspirations than being a thug. You can't blame him for moving on up.
He was a fucking sellout.
You call him a sellout, I call him a millionaire.
What do you want?
I want to help you.
If I need any Altor Unlimited sunglasses, I'll steal them.
So you're familiar with our products?
Fuck off, Vogel.
Do you want our help or not?
Maybe.
Yes. No.
Well, this is a well-oiled machine.
What do you got?
We've recently severed our ties with the Ronin.
Oh, you're breaking my heart.
I know where the Akujis lay their heads. I doubt any of your lieutenants have that information.
I don't know. Sean just fucked a lot of guys.
That's talking sense. How do we know it's not a trap?
That part's easy. I'll wait for you here. If you don't make it back, one of your boys can take me out.
Yo, why don't we just cut the waiting part?
I think the waiting part is very important.
Gat, you with me. Pierce, you're babysitting Vogel.
You sure you don't want me to take out this asshole now?
Save the bullet for Akuji.
Cool. Always gotta love Get. Real man of action there.
This is the fucking life. God, I'm looking forward to taking those assholes apart.
Don't worry, Johnny. We're gonna send the Ronin a message.
Good.
Message being, don't fuck with us. Bye. Send his ass into the water. Oh, hey, we got a passenger. Come with us, friend. On a magical adventure.
Let's get dangerous.
Can you not stand in my way?
You're all ready.
Holy shit!
And I told my mom I didn't want to come to this. This is the last thing I needed.
Oh! I'll take care of the ground floor.
Take the elevator.
Never. How did they find us?
This gun is fucking strong, man.
I was just getting warmed up.
You have the gall to come here?
I meant to throw him, but oh well. Three minutes.
Be ready to kick ass.
Shit, I thought
there was gonna be a fight.
How did they find us?
Somebody. Well, I killed one.
Now I don't have to worry about getting caught with his girlfriend.
Oh no. You gotta love the simplicity of a mission, you know? None of this stupid shit of having to go here, there, defend this one person. Just go in and kill everybody. And blow up a building. You just gotta appreciate these ones, right? I keep thinking I'm gonna run out of stamina, but I forgot. I got that upgrade already. Jump, base jump into the atrium. Cool. Fuck your building.
Yo, it's been gone a long time. Maybe I should.
You really shouldn't.
It's all right, Pierce.
He led us right to him.
Get out of here, Vogel.
You've been a gracious host.
How come you went to the Ronin and not us?
You were in a coma and we couldn't find Julius. Timing is everything.
I had no idea how far my shame could extend.
Don't worry, Father. I'll fix this.
No, you won't, Shogo. You'll continue to disappoint me.
Fuck. Just fucking hell. Alright, did any strongholds open up? Did I really never buy that one? Okay, that one I want. That's probably even more money in my pocket. God damn it. Because the the unlimited ammo thing is gonna probably be useful for Mayhem. Unless mayhem is what I need in order to actually fucking get it. If there even is an unlimited ammo thing in this game. So, multiple things that I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Oh, that cost me a lot of money. Okay. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Maybe I should just look at the price tag. I think I saw it was 50,000 as soon as I pressed the button to buy it. Get out of the way. Yeah, never do that in real life. That's a bad thing to do. Seen one guy try to do it, almost hit me. That was fun. Oh, and speaking of almost hitting me. Went to the bank yesterday. And, some motherfucker. Just, I don't know, three people in a row. It was my turn to go on the crosswalk. And all three of them just wanted to rush by me to try and beat me across the damn thing. One almost hit. One, came closer to me. And another came even closer to fucking hitting me. Like, I was literally in the middle of his bumper, and he just kept on going. Had I not jumped out of the way, I would have gotten hit, and he didn't fucking care. So yeah, kind of be careful watching walking down the road, because motherfuckers will just not care. They will hit you if they feel like you're an inconvenience. Or that you should be waiting for them. Like, no, fucker, it was my turn to walk through the crosswalk. I literally had the walks on. You gotta give me the right of way, bitch. Your friends will be totally impressed. Saints represent. I got a lot of different license plates.
I almost feel bad for that poor bastard.
Well, even when he's hitting civilians, the boss don't care. Sorry, I didn't dress properly for the occasion.
Perpetual light shine on her. May her soul and the souls of all the faithful departed rest in peace.
You two have humiliated my family for the last time.
Leave, little boy.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
fuck off, Akuji. I'm not killing anyone at Isha's funeral. Tonight, tomorrow, you name a time and I will gladly fuck you up. But not now.
How noble. Nobility is sorely overrated.
Johnny! Fucking... aim sucks. Is it over? Well, it's not over yet. I gotta go kill Shogo. You need to fuck off. Oh, motherfucker.
Let me go.
Get up.
Stop.
Not so fun when you're fighting someone who isn't tied to a chair, is it?
I didn't kill her!
You ordered it.
I'm sorry.
Prostitute little shit.
You couldn't even let her have a burial, you fucking piece of shit.
No, please. No.
Meh. And that takes care of that. Really hate the fact that it takes my cars away, then I have to pay a fucking $1,000 just to get back. You. Hey.
I think I'm gonna pick up some college bitches.
I need that.
Get the fuck away from me.
I mean, technically it's not stealing because I own all the cars. So I can't exactly be stealing from my own gang. When it comes to the cars, I can steal money though. Don't do that. It's a bad idea. More monetary opportunities? Wish it was more than just 200 bucks per day. I mean, you'd think, right? Hey, I bought that. I mean, you'd think I get more of a cut than 200 bucks a day, but oh well. And that's roughly, for what I work, roughly a full day's work. 200 bucks, which is kind of stupid, but oh well. Ah, whatever, it's brass knuckles. I don't need melee weapons. I wonder which one gives me unlimited health, if there is one. Next cutscene, I'm going to be looking that up, so. I don't have any. Fuck off. I better begin. Move.
I hope that fucker's still screaming.
I'm pretty sure Shogo's dead by now.
That guy can dream, right?
Oh, God! Jesus! What is it, Pierce? I bumped into an old buddy of yours who was looking for you.
Who is it?
You can see for yourself in a few minutes.
You brought him here?
How do you know this asshole isn't trying to kill me?
Please. I would never kill my favorite assassin.
Mr. Wong. This guy used to have me running around killing guys in hot dog suits.
I'm quite pleased to hear about your survival. I'm here to give you my thanks for killing Kazuo Akuji's son.
You know Akuji?
Akuji and I have a long history. I have also had several unpleasant dealings with his son.
What did Shogo do?
When he was younger, he killed Mr. Wong's dog.
You fucking kidding me?
I do not joke about Sadie.
If you guys got some time, we could... Is that?
Were you followed?
Shit, I don't know.
He was fucking followed.
You aren't gonna believe this. A bunch of Ronin goons are coming this way? Well, yeah. You ready for this, Wong?
What?
I have not killed a man in quite some time.
Excuse me a second. Ooh. I got one to do cheats affect achievements. Fuck. It disables auto saves and fuck off, guys.
Do this all day.
Oh, it's going on upstairs. Okay. Fucking big ass war zone is going on. Or not. I just shot my backup. Ow. Fuck you. Why do you gotta make me run through the most confusing part of the fucking area? Son of a bitch. Walked right into a fire pit. Why is it still up? I did it again! Fuck you! I gotta wonder, why does Pierce have a hate for the Ronin? I think he said it, I forget.
When the Ronin come back at us, I want to be ready.
Well, that was fun. What's not fun is walking through here, because I don't know how the fuck to navigate it. Cool. Close enough. Please move. I just want to grab my money. There's no... Oh, right. I turned off the music. My bad. Why are these people dancing to nothing? Oh, I forgot. I turned off the music. So in order to get proper health regeneration, I need to go play Snatch is what it's telling me. So I'll do that later. Charred hard burgers. Okay. Alright, so this is the last district. I'll be getting that in a minute. I need to get some extra food. I mean, this is the Sons of Semite vehicle, but it's ours now. They know anybody driving around in this is probably a saint. That attack on our hideout was probably an ill-advised decision. Given the fact we just wiped out half the good chunk of their crew.
Welcome to Apollos. Have a nice day. Eat it in good health. Thanks for choosing Apollos. Have a great day, so say we all.
Oh. Well, that explains why it was expensive. Oh well. Okay, there's a tree. No clue why cops were associated with donuts as I think about that right now. Randomly, but you know. Donuts are tasty, so... I can't blame him. I'm probably gonna be leaving early just so I can go grab something to eat. About like 30 minutes early. Well, not at 2:30, at like 3 o'clock, so. I still got time, or I'll just do all the Ronin missions just to like wrap this up nice and tight. That way the next one will just be Brotherhood all the way through. Deal? Kind of hoping for a Harley, but I don't know, this will do. I don't think I'm going to do a completionist run on this. There's just too much shit to do, and I want to do other things. So, fuck that.
Asked me to make sure the Ronin don't crash your party, and that's what I'm gonna do. Wong, get out of here.
Johnny's got the unlimited ammo glitch.
Wong, could ye leave us, cripple? Be thankful for the merciful deaths you and your rabble are receiving. It's nothing compared to what I will do to the saints when I'm through here.
You talk too much.
Really? That fucking gun.
You had good timing.
What's wrong?
The Ronin have attacked the Heritage Festival. Mr. Wong won't last against the Kuji.
Where's Get?
He ran off to fight the Ronin as they approached.
Sit tight. I'm on my way.
Kill them for me. Fuck you. Excuse me. Not my brother. God damn it. I'm in a rush. Okay.
Thank you.
fuck out of my face. Or the other one. You gotta be fucking kidding me. It's because they fucking keep rushing. Oh my god. Everybody just keeps running in front of me. Stop it. For fuck's sake, like three people ran right in front of my bullets. From way downtown. God damn it, man! Fuck! Really? I wasn't even in the fire! God, this thing's got a fucking weird goddamn range shit. and I keep getting stuck on nonsense. What am I getting stuck on? So I'm shooting the chairs, that's why. Fuck.
No one touches Wong.
Well, he's in the fire now.
How long do you think you can last?
I really hate this boss fight. Come on!
My son. How long do you think you can last?
Dude! I fucking hate. Oh my god, this fucking game sucks with this fucking type of boss fight. And because I don't run towards him.
I'm not easy prey like my son.
Who do you think you were messing with?
I hate this. I hate this shit. It's so terrible.
Finish it.
Put Wong on the phone. Hey, Wong, I want you to hear something. Come on, be a good sport. You hear that, Wong? You're welcome. Thanks.
When I escape, the world will not be big enough for you to hide in.
Luckily for me, you're gonna burn to death in a few minutes. Your son never should have fucked with my friends.
All's well that ends well, I guess. $50,000. Now, other than fucking burning to death and the terrible, terrible boss fight, that was actually fun. Kinda. Hey, we got better vehicles. do a little gang customization, then just kind of... Yeah, we'll end it here. A short 1 hour stream, why not? I don't feel like doing anything else today, so... Fuck, man. Just, you have to wait for them, and at a very specific time, to,
I'm telling you, Black Rabbit works for the commercial.
Fuck, what does this do? Might as well do some activity.
Luz? What you doing here? I thought the Colombians were sending their mule.
They did.
You're shitting me.
Why are you surprised?
I just never thought I'd see you doing, like, actual work.
Believe me, I wouldn't be here if Manuel hadn't cut me off.
Yeah, that was a fucking shocker.
Can we not talk about it?
He found someone younger, didn't he?
Are you gonna help me sell this shit or not?
Well, aren't you the big bad drug dealer?
You know what? Fuck you.
I'm coming. I wouldn't want to miss this.
Please don't let me die, okay? Driving. Angelo never let me.
Fuck out of my face. Nice driving, AI.
Okay. A gang is trying to kill me. Take a deep breath.
Oh, you gotta do better with the weapon that you got that has unlimited ammo. Did you hear? The Ronin are dead.
Oh my god!
Why do you take so long to die? That's one activity. That's all you get. I forgot how not powerful the Jim calls it the regular pistol is. crib. That's my customization. Where's my gang? Wait, can I not do gang customization here? Alright, guess I gotta go to the main headquarters in order to customize my gang. Fuck you! We'll take a helicopter. Please tell me I got helicopters in my goddamn thing. Getting hungry. I'm losing altitude. Why am I losing altitude? Perfect. Purgatory is looking pretty good. Some of these look pretty good. Do you think I'm pretty? Woo! There we go. Well, all right. Well, that's the Ronin done. About a third of the game's. No, a fourth. I forgot I gotta fight Ultor. Anyway, thank you, YouTube. Goodbye.